Christmas night, all Christians sing to hear the news the angels bring. On Christmas night, all Christians sing to hear the news the angels bring. News of great joy, news of great mirth, news of our merciful King's birth.
It came upon a midnight clear, that glorious song of old, from angels bending near the earth to touch their hearts of gold. Peace on the earth, goodwill to men, from heaven our gracious King. The world in silent stillness lay to hear the angels sing.
Brightly shining, it is the night of our dear Savior's birth.
On the 12th day of Christmas, my true love sent to me
12 drummers drumming, 11 pipers piping, 10 lords a-leaping, 9 ladies dancing,
8 maids a-milking, 7 swans a-swimming, 6 geese a-laying,
5 gold rings, 4 calling birds, 3 French hens, 2 turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree.
Was the night before Christmas, when all through the house not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. The children were nestled all snug in their beds, while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. A mamma in her kerchief and I in my cap had just settled our brains for a long winter's nap. When out on the lawn there arose such a clatter, I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters and threw up the sash. The moon on the breast of the new-fallen snow gave a lustre of midday to objects below. When what to my wondering eyes did appear but a miniature sleigh and 8 tiny reindeer, with a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment he must be St. Nick.